to uninstall, fairly use apps from the Play Store on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open Play Store. Tap your profile icon at the top right, and then select Manage Apps and Device. Under Overview section, tap the Storage option. Tap the sort icon next to the apps, and then select Least Use. By doing this, the apps will be sorted from least to the most used. Now, select the app you rarely use and you'd like to uninstall by putting a check mark next to it. Tap the press scan icon at the top right, and then tap uninstall on the pop-up to continue uninstalling the selected app. As a note, you can uninstall apps you rarely use to free up some space on your phone. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.